tap out right here.
And the story not favorable here for Stephanie McMahon. The way this is shaping up,
this is not at all where she wants to be right now.
You said it, Michael, and I can't help but wonder why she's spinning so.
And will this be it?
It may be. Maneuver and it works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Heads up.
I've driven by car accidents that look prettier than that.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her. I'm not sure I can watch this.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Well, we're on the move here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh my God, what a chair shot. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Back in the ring now.
The ref's out.
She's looking for it again.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
She's not done yet. She's in all sorts of trouble here.
We know what's coming here.
One, two.
And she snaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move. Watch out! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Starting to make a statement. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
Hey, from the top rope. She win it here?
I think so.
One.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so dangerous.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
This is not the position you want to be in.
This may be it.
One, two.
Not this.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look. Look out! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Nowhere to go.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Taking a risk here.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
Oh, the ref just got taken out. She's going for it.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner.
Now look at this.
Ha ha, get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh no,
trying to put her away.
Mission locked in tight. This could do it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.